In a ceremony graced by the president of the Association of Uganda University Sportsmen in Akabenge, has seen an increase in the number of participants from 22 to 24 universities. Lugogo-based Isbat Varsity are set to make their debut appearance in the league, having fully registered as an AUS member last year. In 2022, while KIU has bounced back as they missed out last season due to financial constraints.
As Isbat University, being our first time to participate in the UFL, our boys have been training since last year. We've played most of the universities and we're actually very ready, and for the group that we are in, we expect most of them are our level, like we can play them, and we expect a win for the first group stages.
Universities have been seeded in 2-6 groups, with A consisting of Kabale, UMU Bugema, and University of Kisubi, while Group B has IUIU, MOBS, Victoria University, and YMCA. C consists of Muni, Chambogo, Makere, and Ndeje, while Group D are KIU, UCU, Kumi, and Busitema. Group E has universities like Gulu, St. Lawrence, IUEA, and Nkumba, while Group F has Mbarara, KU, Bishop Stewart, and Isbat University.
This season we shall be continuing and our growth in the league. As mentioned, we shall be having 24 universities competing in the league. And I would like to welcome Isbat University to the competition. I want to welcome back Kampala International University. And I can't fail to welcome back Makere University.
Uganda Matters University in Kozi are the defending champions, having defeated St. Lawrence 1-0 last season.